baseball is boring. At least that's what anyone thinks who doesn't understand that it's an exciting game of inches to it. The same can be said for the crowded mid-sized family sedan segment. Unlike the all-new Toyota Camry and the upcoming 10th generation Honda Accord, the Sonata is a refresh of the existing model. Hyundai is still in it, but can it improve sales in a segment being eaten alive by crossovers? At first glance, the most significant change to the new look Sonata is the front end with a new cascading grille, which is longer and more contoured. This grille will make its way across all models as a major part of Hyundai's new corporate design language. Hyundai claims to be the only car company that manufactures its own steel, and this cascading design is inspired by the flow of molten steel as it's poured with an elongated front end, new character lines on the hood and front bumper, and slimmer LED headlights. Revisions give the entire car a more aggressive appearance and sportier stance at the rear. Moving the license plate from the trunk to the bumper was a good choice. It simplifies the back end, better showcasing the sheet metal and allowing the trunk lid and redesigned taillights to take center stage. Turbo models, we will get a twin exhaust, increasing the sporty feel even more inside the Sonata. The facelifted center stack features a 7-inch touchscreen monitor, 8-inch on a limited edition. The audio controls are more streamlined to give the entire unit a less bulky appearance, and a sporty, leather-wrapped 3-spoke steering wheel complements other goodies such as leather seats. The biggest change in trim levels comes with the addition of the SEL model, just above the SE and Eco models, which includes even more features for about $1,600. Going for 2018 is the 6-speed transmission from the turbocharged 2.0-liter models, replaced by the all-new 8-speed that adds ratio range at both top and bottom. The power is unchanged at 245 horsepower, but remember that the BMW 330i's 2.0-liter turbo makes 248 horsepower, so today's engine is in the ballpark with those from established luxury brands. Even with that power, don't count on racy launches, as there's plenty of lag. Once the turbo is spooled up, the engine has moxie,